I think being true and transparent to everyone in the system has helped us tremendously in past 1.5 years.